Anything built past 91 had no rent controls on it, but now it does, so you're subject to the rental tribunal, so that's a key one, especially for your investors. You set the rent wherever you want, but then your increases...
So you go high, because you're not gonna be able to increase it.
Yes.
Probably as much as the condo fees will go up, basically.
Probably, no, yeah, okay.
If the tenant leaves, you can reset it to wherever you want.
Wherever you want, as long as they leave.
You can.
Yes, you can.
Oh, yes, yes.
It's only if the tenant stays.
Yes.
Okay.